The best way to tell if your foot is broken on your own is to assess the level of pain you're experiencing. If you feel immediate, throbbing pain deep in your foot or coming from the bone, your foot could be broken. If you only have pain coming from the softer tissue on your foot, not the bone, your foot might actually be sprained and not broken. If the pain gets worse when you move your foot, put pressure on it or touch it. That's another red flag that it could be broken. You can typically walk on a sprained foot, but usually not on a broken foot. A broken foot may also look bruised and swollen, and sometimes it will look visibly deformed. If you're worried that your foot is broken, you should go to the emergency room for immediate care.